the American Girl Boutique and Bistro. And look who I bought. It's our little friend Teddy Corn. So Teddy and I are gonna walk around American Girl and we're gonna see what we can find. We're looking for the new Logan boy. He should be super cute and fun. Inside and oh, Teddy, you first. No, me first? No, you first. Let's see. Okay, I'll go first. What are you doing up there? Oh, parents can't get you from American Girl. You're only at orderpuppycorn.com. Although you're not a puppy corn, you're a teddy corn, so technically, but you're still at orderpuppycorn.com. You're so cute. Look at your little teddy. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, let's go finish shopping now. Oh boy, little Pickles, look at this little double stroller for the bitty babies. Super cute. Oh, Teddy Corn, I don't think this is a triple stroller. You can't quite get in there. Ooh, na, 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 na. Oh, don't cry, little one. It's gonna be okay. And what would you like to eat? I think you want some blueberries. How about that? Hmm. I think I just found the cutest doll playhouse ever. And I can fit inside. You guys think Pickles can fit in? Okay, let's try. So inside the little house I go. Oh man, I wish I could live in here. Oh Teddy, wouldn't we have a great life if we lived here together? So this is my little ceiling and I have mud pies. And look, look at the little drawings here. So adorable. All right, so let's go into the next spot. Oh, all right, Teddy, Teddy. Teddy, what are you doing still in there? Come on. So good, I can eat it. Okay, you're not supposed to eat it, Pickles. You might choke. Oh, Melody, looks like she's recording a song. Oh, we better be quiet and let her get back to her work. Oh, and look at here, it's Teddy Grant. Oh, look, she plays her little guitar. Oh, alas, guys, so many dolls, but I don't see Logan anywhere. Oh, I guess I'll never find Wait a second. Is that him? Oh, we hit the jackpot, guys. We found Logan. Can you believe it? And he has his whole stage and his drums. Teddy, can you believe we found Logan? Oh, goody goody gumdrops. We definitely have to take him home. So, let's get our Logan and let's head on out. Hey, Teddy Corn, we got our packages. Let's get home and open it up. Well, little Pickles, I am back from the American Girl store. And you know what that means. So let's go ahead and open up what we got. So, let's see. And I got a special surprise I didn't tell you guys about. Take a look at this. I got Logan's drum set. It comes with everything for Logan to play in his band. With Teddy Grant. Hey, little Pickles, here he is. Say hello to Logan. As you can see, he plays the drums like we have. So let's go ahead and get him open. Oh, I can't wait to see him. He's such a cutie pie. He's kind of dreamy. All right. Oh, and there he is, girls. And take a look at his little outfit. It's super cute. So let's unsnap his legs out of his rubber bands and unhook him from the bed. And you're free, Logan. Come on out. Ooh, he has really nice hair that you can comb and play with in style. Give him different looks. Ooh, he's a little rocker right there. Logan, wake up! No snoring, we're doing a video!
Sorry.
Now that we're done opening our Logan, let's go ahead and open our Tenny Grant drum set. Alright, let's get our box open and ooh, look at all our drum pieces inside. This is gonna be fun. I've always wanted to be a rocker. Well, country music star maybe. Alright, so our first piece is right here. Now that we got all those pieces out, let's go ahead and put it together. So the first piece I'm gonna put together is this little guy. Let's see if you can snap it in. Great job, Pickles. One down and about three more to go. Well, this next piece snaps right into a base just like this. And I'm gonna put this on top. So now he can play his drums. Now it's time to do his bench. So let's put this in here. There it is. Ooh. Here goes the little foot part that he presses. And I'm gonna put the drum right here. Let's go ahead and see if it makes any noise first. All we have left to do is put our drumsticks in Logan's hand. There's one drumstick. There you go, Logan. You're ready to rock out. And there's our rocker, Logan. On the way to the store, guys, I forgot to tell you, I decided to stop and pick up some Barbies. The first Barbie I got was little Dr. Pediatrician Barbie. Oh, isn't she fabulous? Who wouldn't want to be a baby doctor to these cutie booty pies? Hello, sweetie. Hello, sweetie. Oh, Barbie has all the tools she needs to check up on the babies. I just love the Barbie at Work series. And since I do love it so much, I decided to pick up another Barbie at Work. And this time, we have our Barbie dentist. Oh, looks like someone lost a tooth. Pretty cute smell there. Barbie has on her doctor coat and her very professional outfit. Uh-oh, looks like someone may get a tooth pulled. And take a look at those little teeth back there and all her tools. You guys let me know, which Barbie do you like better and what should I open up in my next video? I know you guys are like, Pickles, hey, that's not fair. Why aren't you gonna open it? Don't worry, little Pickles. I am going to open up one of my Barbie blind boxes for you. Let's dig around, and I think little Pickles wants to choose the one that I'm gonna do. Little Pickles, go ahead and choose your Barbie box that I should open. Change of plans, everyone. Little Pickles decided she's gonna open it, huh? Give a girl a Barbie and she just won't let it go. Good job, little Pickles. Let's take a look at the box first to see which one we could get. Look at those ears. And I've asked you guys before, you guys know which one is gonna be picked. So go ahead and make sure you pick your ear. And go ahead and open, little Pickles.
Okay. It's a bad toy.
Oh, little Pickles, that was kind of violent. You're so excited. Oh, look! I haven't gotten this Barbie yet. Well, isn't this a treat? I got little exercise Barbie. Because I also got two blind bags I'm gonna open, so you guys have lots of treats in this video. Ah! All right, so the first blind bag I'm gonna open is Whisker Haven Palace Pets. Let's go ahead and get this bag open. Ooh, okay, wait, ah! It looks like I got Sultan. So Sultan has a little castle thing here. Let's put it inside the hole and set Sultan up. I think that looks pretty good. So, next up, here is Sultan's cute little carpet that he's gonna ride, just like Aladdin. Oh, stick! Oh, Sultan! And right here, Mom, his display. Oh, he looks so happy. What a happy little cat. Okay, I think you guys know another little pickle wants to open my blind bag. Oh, who did she get? Who did she get? Oh, let's help her get it open. All right. You guys take a guess. Who did we get? Look at that. We got Perfect Pie. Her cutie mark is literally delicious. Mm.
Hey guys, my channel's new, so make sure you subscribe. I don't have many friends yet, but I would love if you would join me. Also, make sure you check out my kids' channel, The Nyah and Ellie Toy Show. They each have their own channels too, Nyah TV.